asleep. Yeah. Maybe the sound of the rain running down the side of the house helps. Special ingredients for a spell. Yeah, you're up for it. Cool. Your endless thoughts are about to melt away, but you have to be ready for it. Yeah. Okay. So here's how it's gonna go. Some spring water, and once we're done making the potion, we're going to take this little spray bottle, and we're going to mix the potion with the water that's already in here, and then we're just going to spray it. Some cinnamon bark. But, of course, we have the special ingredient. An asteroid. Yeah, of course you need that. So, we have everything here, and it'll just take a couple minutes. Do you want to hang out while I make this spell? It makes a really delicate sound.
The cinnamon bark. It's important that you use cinnamon bark, not cinnamon powder. And the bark pieces just long. Sides of your face. Yeah. I have to check the energy of each. Okay. I think I know. I think it's this one.
so special. Liked the shape. They're like little pockets. Here's one. Them floating on the top of the liquid. One, two, three, four, five, and six. One piece left. It's so heavy. It's the grounding part of our spell. It's very important. You can use a stone, but I've had much better success with asteroids. Yeah, of course I have asteroids. It's part of my normal set. So we'll just place it gently at the bottom center of the bowl. And now we just have to mix. Starting to bubble, but I never added anything warm, so that's a good sign. I think it's ready. So we get our spray and we take our mixture and we just small amount into the bottle. We have to be so careful here. If you spill any, the magic is lost. Start to add the mix. smell it. It smells so good. Your eyes and all the mist in the air will start to settle, and as it settles, your deep breaths will start to slow, and so will your mind. Yeah, that's how the spell works. Soon, your eyelids are going to drift heavier and heavier, and the mist falls cool and smooth onto your skin, and you can just feel the slight settles, and the spell surrounds you with a calming, invisible light. And slowly, so slowly, as you take closer and closer.